New urban superfarm would be self-sufficient. This futuristic vertical farm would produce fresh food in the middle of the city. French design company Studio NAB has come up with the idea of creating a large vertical farm called the Superfarm to promote sustainable living. According to its website, the Superfarm would be 6 stories tall, with its topmost layer containing solar panels and wind turbines to produce renewable energy. Level 2 would feature an open terrace with plants such as ginseng, spirulina, and aloe vera cultures. Levels 3 and 4 would be dedicated to insect breeding and algae cultures. The 5th floor would farm aquatic creatures such as trout and tilapia and young plant cultures, while the 6th story would contain a greenhouse that would include plants such as acai berries and goji berries. Each floor would have a specific purpose and would work in unison with other floors to create a viable ecosystem. According to Studio NAB's website, the goal of the Superfarm is to recreate an ecosystem in an urban environment. This would allow customers to connect directly with product makers and have easier access to farms.